light here.
Huh?
There's no light here to see us. They just want
nobody's
to
see Nobody's noticed so far.
Nobody noticed me.
They just want to see.
Hey, I'm Luka.
I'm Luka Doncic.
You know, he looks like that person where you don't know if he's like 18 or 52. It should give him like a little beard. That's always good.
Hey, these are the normal ones.
Right regular, here? Yeah. It's a little bit hot, it gotta cool down.
Yeah,
I doubt it's happening here. I'm 42. Unfortunately, I'm not Luka.
I'm 77.
Yeah, exactly. I'm 42. I'm the other German guy.
Oh, I know you.
Oh. It's good. It's probably not healthy. Not on my diet, but it's good. Fried bacon sandwich. Everything I read is fried.
You might need that funnel cake burger.
Funnel cake burger?
Hold on.
Okay. Deep fried butter?
I'm not trying butter. That's
aggressive. That's fat with fat. And what is the donkey tail? How about like? I'm lost. I gotta try all that.
Find one down from Hardaway.
What if I finish that off?
We got smoked turkey leg. We got grilled Cajun shrimp.
Did you say a small turkey leg?
Smoked.
Oh, smoked.
It's not small.
Oh, this is a whole meal. And what time is it?
Smoked.
It's early in the morning.
Yeah,
10 a.m. You might as well.
And we got Cajun cream sauce.
Cajun cream sauce. Wow.
In honor of Dwight, who didn't show up, it's housing time. What do you call it?
That's a funnel cake cheeseburger.
I still don't know how to say it. It's a burger.
Still don't know how to say it?
No. What is the first word?
Is that a, thank you, is that bacon over there?
Like, wait. Let me try this.
At all.
No.
Like, are you kidding? How is it?
Healthy.
It's healthy?
No.
Grab a fork. I'll grab a fork and try that. Right now. Right now, grab a fork.
Right now? You see my hands?
Cut the tape. We're taking a break. Oh, you want me to feed you?
All right.
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Got a little spice to it. I dare you to eat it like that. That's real commitment because that beard, it takes a while to clean that.
Yo.
Yeah. I don't know how our stomach's gonna be after this.
Who said, hey, let's try bacon and chocolate? It sounds really good. It's actually good. I talked to the nutritionist. She said, veggies, obviously it's green here, protein, a lot of protein, and carbs. So I think that's a healthy diet right here.
I think Tim and Maxi may give away some of y'all, give some t-shirts away for some of y'all too. Oh man, they're already pretty tall and they're on the top of the bus. This is pretty cool, huh? Everybody say hi, Maxi. Everybody say hi, Tim.
Are we smiling now?
No, straight business.
All right, then I need my sunglasses again. They're totally mine. I hope you can see.